Good day, Shorthorns. I'm Cassandra Needham.
And I'm Briseya Salceda.
And this is Shorthorn News.
Attention students, the deadline for the yearbook personal pages is approaching fast. If you are interested in purchasing a page in the yearbook, please see Mr. Barone in Portable 11 as soon as possible.
Yearbook club members, our meetings have been moved permanently to Thursdays. Also, please make sure you have the required work hours in order to attend the field trip.
A reminder to any student who loves poetry, stop by the library in order to take part in the Laredo Public Library Poetry Contest.
The rules and registration packets are available for our librarian, Ms. Garcia. Hurry, as the deadline to enter is March 2nd.
Our TMS robotics teams are working to give back to our community and are currently hosting a fundraiser. The money will go to build Laredo's first ADA-friendly playground so that all the children will have somewhere to play.
If you're interested in donating to this very worthy cause, the robotics team is only asking for a dollar from every student. You can drop your donations off with Mr. Long in room 205 at the main campus or with Mrs. Chapa in room 8 at 6th grade campus.
Attention 8th grade students. We have just gotten word on the date and location for this year's 8th grade prom.
Our prom will be held on Saturday, May 16th at the Altesa Event Center on Riverside Drive. Information on ticket prices and restrictions are forthcoming, so stay tuned as we receive more information.
Attention members of the Tomorrow's Teachers Club. There is a mandatory meeting today after school at room 306.
The meeting will begin promptly after school, so please make sure to arrive on time. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Cruz in room 306.
There is a mandatory meeting on Tuesday, March 3rd, for all members of the iPlanet Club.
This meeting will begin right after school in Portable 3, so please make sure to arrive on time. If you have any questions, please see Mr. J.C. Rodriguez.
Students that are on track and field team, there will be a practice track meet today, February 27th at Krueger Field.
The practice meet will begin at 5 p.m., so you must make sure to arrive on time. Please see your coach if you have any questions.
Attention everyone, an epidemic is currently striking the world as the coronavirus continues to spread from country to country. Even more dangerous is the flu, which causes about 50,000 deaths a year. These illnesses and deaths can be prevented by simple measures.
Washing your hands several times a day is your best defense against these ever-present dangerous viruses and bacteria. Washing your hands for 2 minutes before and after every meal eradicates the chances of contracting these diseases. So be safe and wash your hands.
Students, when our UISD police officers are conducting random searches, you must make sure to follow the following procedures. Remove all metal items from your pockets and place them on the table. No horseplay or joking around while in line.
If you're not in the search line, you must leave the area. Do not wait around for your friends. You must go to the patio, cafeteria, or gym as usual. Failure to follow these procedures could result in disciplinary actions.
Reminder to all students, attendance is very important. You must be here every day because every minute counts.
If you are absent, you must turn in all excuses to the attendance office. Remember, students with perfect attendance will be entered into a raffle for a prize.
This concludes our Shorthorn News broadcast. We hope you have a great day. And now, we leave you with your moment of horns.